All right, students, today is another great day for learning at Westside Elementary School. One thing we all have in common is we are learners. Each of us is learning new things every single day. We are doing the Second Step program this year to help us all become better learners. The more we practice, the Second Step program teaches skills for learning. The more we practice these skills, the stronger our brains grow. Let's remind ourselves, and you know what? Super Paulus and Wiley are watching to see how you have to watch me. Be good listeners. The stronger our brains become, the better we're able to learn. So let's remind ourselves of the four skills for learning. Okay? We have listening, right? Mr. Super Paulus, do you want to tell us what they are?
Skill number one is to listen. What's the skill? Skill number two is to focus attention. What's the skill?
Focus attention.
Skill number three is to be assertive. What's the skill?
Be assertive.
And skill number four is to use self-talk. What's the skill?
Use self-talk.
Awesome.
Awesome. Right. Today, you have a chance to practice the skills for learning. Make sure to listen, focus your attention, and self-talk to remind yourself to be a respectful audience member. Now, I'd like to welcome Mrs. Jensen's class, but they can, where are they? Raise your hand, Mrs. Jensen's class. So they're going to stay right there, but they're going to help us with something, okay? They're going to be singing a song about the skills for learning. We are going to have the song playing on the computer up here, and the words are going to be there too. Sit flat, crisscross applesauce. I want all across applesauce and your voices are up. Listen, can you hear the fan? Okay, so I can tell that you really enjoyed doing that because I saw the smiles on your faces. Now we're going to welcome Mrs. Farkas. She's a kindergarten teacher here at Westside, and she just played a great children's game with us. You will need to use the skills for learning. We just sang about it. Focus your attention to play this game. Ready?
You can't see. Okay, well, I'll try and go high. All right, so the name of the game is called Follow, Follow. And I have some friends here to help me play the game. And your job is to focus your attention to see if which one is talking and you only follow one of them. So today, my kindergartners helped us decide we are going to follow, follow when Puppy talks, not Snail. But Snail's pretty tricky. He's going to talk too and try and get you to do some actions, but you only follow Puppy. Are you ready? So it's going to sound like this. Follow, follow, touch your head. Follow, follow, touch your shoulders. Follow, follow, touch your head. Oh, I got some of you. Even you big kids, I saw you touch your head. You gotta really focus your attention only when Puppy talks. Ready? Follow, follow, touch your tummy. Follow, follow, touch your head. Follow, follow, touch your nose. Follow, follow, touch your ears. Follow, follow, touch your knees. Yes. I got some of you. All right, here we go again. Follow, follow, put your hands in the air. Follow, follow, touch your shoulders. Follow, follow, touch your nose. Woo!
Okay. We are going to end our assembly now, and I want to thank all you for listening and focusing your attention during this assembly, and I want you to use your skills.